Okay.
It's got 70% of the low tide, our semi-dry white muscadine or scuppernong, with 30% of the Chardonnay. Now, the Chardonnay was an un-oaked Chardonnay. Mm-hmm. Andrea and Jesse wanted one of the new wines to have an oaky flavor.